fish you want. You feel me? That's what you call clothing. If you ain't got Walmart, Venice, you ain't it. And that's just it. Period. You ain't it, G. You ain't it.
Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
No, my grandma still with me when they get cold. I feel your spirit. Talking to my little sister, phone calls. Through securities, walking toward them shackles. See my mama, her eyes staring. Trying to work towards these blessings, but the devil keep interfering. Everybody go through something, it's all about persevering. They was counting me out. I put passion in every lyric.
What's up, YouTube? My name is Noizz. Welcome back to my channel if you already subscribed. And if you ain't subscribed yet to my channel, there goes the subscribe button. I want you to subscribe and hit that post notification to be notified every time your boy posts. You feel me? But today I'm about to do this little clothing haul. I've been seeing a lot of YouTubers doing this clothing haul, so I was like, yeah, let's just go ahead and do it. So today I'm gonna bring y'all this little clothing haul. I've been really wanting to do this because I haven't filmed a video in like what, 2 weeks, three or so. But today I'm about to do this clothing haul, and it's about to be lit. You feel me? It's about to be lit. School is right around the corner. I got like what, one more week until school. So it's going fast because August. I shop that. First thing I got from Gap was these Gap pants. Now we're gonna start from the bottom, okay? So from the bottom up, you got these products. Now these products, if y'all don't know what products is, y'all need to get into the industry, because I got these products from the Prada store in Miami, and I forgot how much they cost, but they cost a lot. So yeah, I got these products on. And with the products, when you start coming up, the products is not tanning, like red, but start coming up, you got the Gap pants. I'm sorry. Start coming up, you got the Gap pants, right? So the Gap pants is real good. They got like, it's like the skinny jean Gap pants. When you start coming up, they give you little fit around the waist size. So, you know, they're little ripped jeans in there, okay? But then I got this like a little American flag Gap. It's not an American flag, but it's just like a Gap sign representing, I guess, Independence Day. So I thought that was pretty decent. That was a pretty decent fit to get. So I grabbed it, and on to next. The next one, I got some Timberland boots. You know, some people like, why do you got Timberland boots, bro, in a summer haul? Well, Timberland boots, I believe, and anybody from Chicago believe that, because I see a lot of people in Chicago wear them. Anybody in Chicago believe that Timberland boots is made for any kind of occasion or any kind of summer or season. So I got the regular wheat tan boots. They was on sale too, so I got a good lick for those. I got these what, last year? Comment down below if you want to send it out for free. I might even just throw in, give me $10 if you're lucky. But anyways, this clothing haul, pretty dope. Okay, so you got the ramen jeans. And so, what I went to go do, I had like this going up all the way to my shirt. I didn't wear a shirt. I wore like this sweet jacket. And it looks so good. It's like from head to toe, it looks so good. And you, for all. So, I got that's weak. So, Walmart, I never worked at Walmart, but you can buy that off of Amazon. I bought my, I bought my shirt. This do-rag is messing my ears up. Not messing up. Okay, so I bought the shirt, like the sweater thing. I need to wrap it up. I bought the little sweater thing from Amazon, and I bought the vest from Amazon. I bought the jeans from Balmain online, and I bought the Timberland boots from the Timberland store at Outlet Mall. So yeah. Next thing I get was it was next thing I got was it was pretty simple. It was a pretty decent fit, but it was different. It was going from the bottom. I'm always gonna look from the bottom. So going from the bottom, you got these little I don't know what kind of color they is, but they were some nice Air Force Ones. I forgot what they're called. I forgot where I got them from. They were some nice Air Force Ones. So I got those. Going up to the top more, these are Aeropostale jeans. So I got these Aeropostale jeans at the Aeropostale store and at Outlet Mall as well. So yeah. Going all the way up, so I had to switch it. So many people will say, why do you got Nike with Adidas? They look good, I put them on, boom, that's a fit, you feel me? I don't know, but I did it. I made that fit possible, so yeah. But anyways, I got it, I did it, so yeah. So that was actually a good one. So it was like this little Adidas that matched it. The shoes actually matched the shirt. I would say that was the most regular, unregular fit that I put together. You know, just being honest, you feel me? But yeah, that was the most unregular fit that I actually did. So I'm pretty glad that I'm sorry I keep doing this. I'm still a little nervous. Outfit. I'm just gonna give y'all outfits. And there y'all go. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you subscribe to my channel. I hope you like the channel. I hope you got love for the channel. If you do, I got another video on the way, so stay in tune. If you want to watch one of my previous videos, there goes like the iBox sliding out. There y'all go right there if y'all want to watch one of my previous videos. Make sure y'all like. Yeah, do what y'all gotta do. Don't be holed up. Thank God every day. Get that money. Be encouraged. I'ma encourage y'all for a moment. So, I'ma encourage y'all. Stay positive. Do whatever you gotta do.